Hello everyone, welcome you all in our YouTube channel Learning Radiology. Then start our today's topic. Today's topic is tumors of bone. So we are discussed today about tumors of bone or bone tumors. And what is tumor? In tumors, when our cells divide abnormally or uncontrollably, they can form mass or lump of a tissue known as tumors. When cell in bone divide without uncontrolled, forming a mass of tissue called tumors. It can be either benign or malignant. Benign is also called like non-cancerous and malignant is cancerous. According to WHO, World Health Organization, it is classified into two types: primary bone tumor and secondary bone tumor. Secondary bone tumor, also known as metastasis. According to WHO, who has recommended a widely accepted classification of primary bone tumor based on both histogenesis and histologic criteria. The various type of bone tumor arising from different tissue components like osseous and non-osseous, indigenous to the bone. Here is a picture which show benign tumors and malignant tumor. This green part shows the benign tumors and the pink part shows malignant tumor. Some type of tumor like bone forming tumor, cartilage forming tumor. In bone forming tumor, we include osteoma, osteoid osteoma, osteosarcoma, osteoblastoma. In cartilage forming tumor, include chondroma, also called as inchondroma, chondrosarcoma, osteochondroma. In some other or miscellaneous tumors like Ewing sarcoma, giant cell tumor of bone. Firstly, we see bone forming tumors. In bone forming tumor, we divide into two categories. First one benign and other one malignant. In benign part, we include that osteoma, osteoid osteoma, osteoblastoma. Location of osteoma is facial bone and skull. Age ratio is 40 to 50. In case of osteoid osteoma, it located at metaphysis of femur and tibia. Age 10 to 20. Osteoblastoma, location vertebral column at age 10 to 20. This location denotes that most commonly this type of tumor found in this location. Like in case of malignant tumor, in primary osteosarcoma, these are mainly found in the metaphysis of distal femur, proximal tibia and humerus, age ratio 10 to 20. Secondary osteosarcoma, these are found in femur, humerus and pelvis, age ratio more than 40. Now we see on osteoma. Osteoma, we previously discussed on osteoma. It is a benign lesion of bone. It is a benign lesion of bone that in many cases represent developmental abbreviation or reactive growth rather than true neoplasm, side facial bone or skull. In case of osteosarcoma, it is a bone producing malignant mesenchymal tumor. Site metaphysis of distal femur, proximal tibia and humerus. Previously we also discussed about site. This image show the gross feature and this image show distribution of osteosarcoma like facial 8%, humeral head 10%. In case of osteoid osteoma, it is a benign bone forming tumor, typically occur in children. It can cause night pain. Site of osteoid osteoma is metaphysis of femur and tibia. Now we see about cartilage forming tumor. Now cartilage forming tumor is again divided into two categories, first one benign and other one malignant. In case of benign tumor, osteoid chondroma, location where benign tumor present, metaphysis of long tubular bone and age ratio 10 to 30. In case of chondroma, small bones of hand and feet, age 30 to 50. In case of malignant tumor like chondrosarcoma, located at bone of shoulder, pelvis, proximal femur and ribs, age 40 to 60. Osteoid sarcoma, it is a mushroom shaped and it ranges size from 1 to 20 centimeter. Outer layer of head of osteoid chondroma is composed of benign hyaline cartilage varying in thickness, and newly formed bone form in the inner portion of the head and stalk, with the stalk cortex merging with the cortex of the host bone. Here we see images of osteoid chondroma. These are the mushroom shaped, and blue ones, this one blue one shows cartilage and yellow one shows bone, and this one shows bone marrow. Here are the images of osteoid chondroma. Chondrosarcoma, it comprises a variety of tumors sharing the ability to produce neoplastic cartilage. Site of chondrosarcoma is pelvis, shoulder, ribs, rarely involved in the distal part of extremities. Here is image show of site of chondrosarcoma. Green, red one denote common sites and gray one denote less common site. Giant cell tumor, it is a neoplasm that contain large number of osteoclasts like giant cell admixed with mononuclear cells. This tumor is slightly more common in female, means that giant cell tumor are most commonly found in females. In case of Ewing sarcoma, it may be confused with osteomyelitis. It commonly affect diaphysis with onion skin appearance. These images show onion skin appearance. Now we see etiology about tumors. Few possible causes are like genetics, radiation treatment and injury to the bone. Osteosarcoma has been linked to radiation treatment and other anti-cancer drugs, especially in children. Tumor often occur when parts of the body are growing rapidly. Those people who have bone fracture repaired with metal implant are more likely to develop osteosarcoma later. Here is no known etiology about bone tumor. There are some causes. Staging of bone tumor. Staging is divided into two categories, benign and malignant. In case of benign, called inaching staging of benign, stage 1, stage 2 and stage 3. Stage 1 is called as latent, stage 2 is active and stage 3 is aggressive. In case of malignant tumor, there are different in classified into four types. AJCC, American Joint Committee on Cancer Staging System, TNM staging system, like tumor nose metastasis, musculoskeletal tumor society staging system, like inaching staging system, and surgical staging. Here is more one important point, like benign tumor, when classified benign tumor, it is using Arabic numerals, and in case of malignant tumor, classified using Roman numerals. Sign about tumors, bone tumors, like sprain, dull or achy pain, trauma that does not cause a bone tumor but a bone that is weakened by a tumor may break more easily, it can cause severe pain. Symptom about bone tumor, like fever, night sweat, swelling around a bone, limping. There are some diagnosis or radio diagnosis, like plain radiograph. Firstly, we prefer X-ray. Then we take plain radiograph. In case of knee, most common view AP and lateral. In case of pelvis, AP and UZ view. And CT scan, MRI, radionuclide scanning, PET scan. In case of radiography, information yielded by radiography includes site of lesion, border of lesion, zone of transition, type of bone destruction, periosteal reaction, matrix of the lesion, and next one, nature and extent of the soft tissue involvement. In treatment about bone tumor, firstly we prefer medication like bisphosphonate drug, dosage once a week, and second strontium 89 in IV manner or IV administration, dose once in a 3 month. Second, we prefer surgery like limb salvage surgery and amputation. In case of another one, we prefer radiation therapy in which cancerous cell kill or shrink tumors by high dose of X-rays. It is used in combination with surgery and may be used before or after surgery. Another one, we use chemotherapy, which kills tumor cell with cancer drug. Other complication of chemotherapy like nausea and vomiting, which caused by intestinal problem, loss of hairs, anemia or low blood count, infection, loss of appetite and weight loss, soreness of mouth, gums and throat. And another complication about bone tumors like bone loss, bone pain, hypercalcemia, osteomyelitis, metastasis. Thank you. Comment on this video. Please like the channel. Please subscribe the channel and like the video.